Oh, hi, Kevin Easy here. Fuck, what do I want to talk about? Let's go with bullshit. Corona? Bullshit. Fucking curfews. 10 o'clock. Why do we have a 10 o'clock curfew? Because the coronavirus is floating around at 10 o'clock. Did you know that? Yeah, truly. Truly, we are living in a world where diseases and germs and stuff pick certain times of the day to get our immune systems. And you can say whatever reason you want behind it. I think it's more or less a way to keep people under control so we don't have people driving around at night doing bad things. Bad things. Drinking. Doing the drugs. The marijuanas. Doing a little, that would be the things that they, don't know, not the things I know. I don't know anything about any of those stuff. Don't know. I think I'm slowly losing my sanity. It's like, feel like the last man on earth. Like I feel the zombies trudging up on me, or the vampires, or whatever they, these people, like, girls bitch about guys treating them badly, but yet always get with the guys that treat them badly, you know? That whole kind of mentality. Same dudes go to prison and jail over the same dumb, like, get busted for drugs, go out and do, sell drugs again. Hollywood makes the same movies over and over. But there's, Hollywood makes the same movie twice every year, almost. There's always like two versions of a movie, if you ever noticed. Music is cylindrical, goes round in circles, circular. I know albums do, but I mean, in general, like things come back. People fight with you for control over something that they don't want to control. There's just so many, like, this. Life would be much easier if we were all robots. You'd just have death matches, no feelings. I feel like I'm trying to live a better life, and I almost feel like it's like every day I'm just like taking it on the chin over everything. I'm not fighting. I'm fighting by being the opposite of what fighting is. And I feel better for it. I mean, it's just so hard to be like this, and why it's not how you're, not how you feel like you're mandated, like how you're made. But here I am, apologizing like a pansy, like every, but there was a belief to it, and it seems to be working for me, so I'm not gonna go into it here. No point in it. I'm trying to keep busy by doing different projects, painting, and don't know, doing things like detailing my Transformers, making tattoos. I feel like an alien. I literally feel like an alien. I feel like I am the last person that's like this, or the only person like this. And I know that's not true, but when you live in a small town, like you become, I'm not even a big fish. I'm just the fucking weird fish. The only fucking, let's say, the only rainbow trout in the fucking lake. Which gets me to a point. I don't know why now. It seemed like yesterday was the day that everybody just wanted to lambast me and tell me how they feel about things. Friends pop out of the woodwork. Or whatever that's. I don't know if they're even friends anymore. Friends are a weird word. Like, I have friends that are kind of acquaintances, acquaintances are friends. And I guess it's all a matter of the time period you're. Friends, though, I guess. Like, sometimes they're your friends, bestie best, you're telling them everything, and you're like, we'll be friends forever. And then the next minute, they're like, fuck you, you fucking suck, we'll whoop your ass. Yeah, same with like girlfriends, I guess. One minute they love you and they're like, oh, all I gotta do is, and the next minute they're like, yeah. Yeah. I'm not gonna make this a real long one. I don't feel down. I just feel like tired. I'm sick of playing second banana to fucking people who are just, they are what they are, I guess. I'm no better, no worse than anyone else. But the thing is, I'm no worse than anybody else. And I always feel like it because you're too nice, Kevin, you know? You make videos and talk to yourself. Bingo. That's where you're fucked up. Let's just say it isn't easy to hear yourself talk. And that's what I feel like I do a lot of times, hear myself talk. Nobody does. So, give an easy out.